Hola amigos, I have one more exercise to develop for the wrist. Another piece of homemade equipment. I've got a dowel here that's about 18 inches long. Got a hole through it with a piece of string connected to a 5-pound dumbbell. If you don't have a dumbbell, get an empty gallon of paint, fill it with water, and make it as heavy or light as you need to. So what we're going to do is we're going to have our arms straight out, and we're simply going to roll up the weight. Right hand and left hand, both must participate. Up, and when you get up to the top, then you're going to unroll it. Show you from the side. Again, don't just have your dominant hand at work, have both hands taking a turn. Roll it up, roll it down, and repeat twice more. Great for building up the forearms and the wrists. Adios.